of the fundamental things that we've been really good at for a really long time is anti-malware. Kaspersky actually always has a very, very high rating. The reason for that is because we're really the only ones left in the industry to continue to really innovate in this space. Everybody really relies on things like signatures, signature updates. Some heuristics are actually applied to that game as well. But if you think about how Kaspersky Lab approaches it, not only do we have that set of capabilities, but we've now added things like AEP, Automated Exploit Prevention. So AEP actually keeps close tabs on the 10 most frequently hacked applications. And again, it helps us really augment security and is why our anti-malware solutions are always finishing in the top three. We have additional plans for adding things like Zeta Shield, Zeta Blocker capabilities. Kaspersky Lab is not resting with what we're doing with anti-malware. We continue to innovate in that space, and it's why we're going to continue to be a leader. Everything Kaspersky does is actually tied to security. So we've added things like mobile device management capabilities and systems management capabilities. They're all designed to augment our security strategy. Systems management actually increases company security posture. So actually adding things that like systems management, the key function actually being application management, actually being able to update those applications in near real time, really increases company security posture. The problem is applications become out of date. And let's face it, the three most commonly hacked applications are Adobe, Internet Explorer, and Java. Everybody has those on their desktops. Who hasn't actually sat there and waited for some of those applications to actually update? Having the ability to automatically apply patches when needed to those critical applications like those three that I just mentioned, but really every application is important and actually increases security for our customers. The other really critical piece about systems management is actually being able to roll out operating systems, roll out applications to all of your end users. Now, while they're not key for security, they are key parts of systems management. So actually adding that to the picture really increases the capability of what we do overall with systems management. Application control is actually another really key piece of what we do with security. We've actually seen things like application control becomes important with increasing company security posture. So if you look at the general industry, the way that the majority of our competitors attack application control is with application startup control. And obviously that's required, and Kaspersky Lab has a great capability in application control. We really augment that story with things like really, really in-depth whitelisting. We have lots of capabilities around default deny. So a default deny test would be, let's take a look at all of the software available globally and what percent, if we have default deny settings turned on, what percent of that software is actually blocked. Kaspersky Lab really does a dynamite job of recognizing global software and blocking everything. And again, it's well illustrated by what we do with this default deny test. The other piece that's really critical in application control is around application startup control. A key component of something we call application privilege control actually looks at the application's interaction within the operating system, within the system's registry, and we look for any malicious hints of changes that have actually been instilled within that OS or the system registry by that application. This application privilege control takes what we do with application control in general to a whole nother level, and again, it's a really great illustration of how Kaspersky Lab really is a progressive thinker in this space. Everything we do is designed around security and increasing our customer security posture.